We're waiting to learn more tonight about a body found at this landfill in Buckeye. We sent our AZ Family News chopper to check it out. Police tell us they found a man dead. They are working to identify him and how he died. Count on us to keep you posted.